Welcome. Today, we'll be looking at Pardot. This video review is brought to you by Technology Advice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews. Pardot's goal is to help companies engage in simpler and smarter online marketing. It's designed to integrate seamlessly with customer relationship management systems, including solutions from Salesforce.com. We'll start with the admin tab and work our way to the left. First up is automation settings, and more specifically, scoring rules. Whenever someone takes an action, this is how they get scored. The more points someone has, the more likely they are to purchase and convert. For example, if someone were to come from a landing page, they would get 50 points. If they click on a link within an email, they get 7 points. Next up is reports. By changing the x-axis, users can calculate how well their campaigns are doing. For example, if you have a certain number of visitors and you want to calculate the revenue from them, you could chart their performance over time. It's possible to set up the lifecycle funnel, so users can view where different prospects are within the cycle. However, it does require integration with Salesforce in order to stay updated. Next up are prospects. With a specific prospect, it's possible to view a variety of information, such as source campaign, contact information, insight, and more. Perhaps most importantly, Pardot keeps track of all users' actions to display how many points he or she has. Actions and score can also be very helpful, because they allow users to see what a prospect has done since last visiting a page. This detailed information can help drive campaigns and more effectively develop prospects into leads, and hopefully purchasers. Now onto the real meat of Pardot, marketing. First up within marketing is automation rules. When a prospect takes a specific action, rules are assigned that tell the system how to react. This helps users be proactive and base decisions on specific sorting rules. I'll quickly walk through how easy it is to make a new rule. Add basic information, such as name, folder, and tags, and then Pardot inserts a response template. From there, users can customize based on desired steps and actions. Once a prospect reaches a certain score, users can move them from a more informative email campaign to one that's intended to drive sales. Next up is the drip program. Within drip campaigns, users can develop a drip logic for how and when Pardot contacts prospects. The interface is similar to an engineering workflow and has a specific conversion track. Users can drag and drop specific actions, such as sending an email, notifying a user, or pausing. Pardot has an email template builder for emails within the campaigns. Everything from variable tags to body copy can be easily adjusted. There's also the possibility for users to develop campaign emails within HTML to code at the front end of the email interface. Users can also preview as well as test various potential email messages. Lists are groups of prospects that can be used to send email lists or to build drip marketing programs. They're very simple yet important. Users can see how many prospects are on a list, whether their CRM visible, and more. It's also possible to split, copy, and move lists. Within a specific list, users can also determine what percentage of prospects are mailable or other helpful information. Made for medium-sized businesses to enterprises, Pardot is available for a medium price point. A limitation for Pardot is users that aren't currently using Salesforce will find many of its best integrations less powerful, since Pardot sources a lot of its data from Salesforce's CRM. Also, its reporting is less robust than its competitors, as it doesn't have the capability to split test a drip campaign. In summary, Pardot helps businesses effectively reach prospects with personalized targeted emails, generate high-quality leads right from the beginning, and send the right leads to the right reps at the right time. To find out more about Pardot or other marketing automation software, check out our website, where we can help you find technology that fits the needs of your work. Thanks for watching.